Sri Jayant Kumar Roy from BJP.
Thank you, sir. I rise to support the Narcotic Drugs and Psychotropic Substances Amendment Bill 2021. Sir, the Narcotic Drugs and Psychotropic Substances Act 1985 was enacted to consolidate and amend the law relating to narcotic drugs to make stringent provisions for the control and regulation of operation relating to narcotic drugs and psychotropic substances, to provide for the forfeiture of property derived from or used in illicit trafficking in narcotic drugs. The NDPS Act was amended in 1998, 2001 and 2014. The Act regulates certain operations like manufacture, transport and consumption related to narcotic drugs and psychotropic substances, financing of certain illicit activities such as cultivating cannabis, manufacturing of narcotic drugs or harboring persons engaged in them as an offense under the Act, and persons found guilty of this offense will be punished with rigorous imprisonment of at least 10 years, which may be extended up to 20 years with a fine of rupees 1 lakh. Sir, prior to the amendment of 2014 in the NDPS Act, Clause 8A of Section 2 of the said Act contained sub-clauses 1 to 5, wherein the term illicit traffic had been defined. This clause was relettered as Clause 8B by the Narcotic Drugs and Psychotropic Substances Amendment Act 2014 as a new Clause 8A in the Section 2 defining essential narcotic drugs was inserted. However, inadvertently, consequential changes was not carried out in Section 27A of the said Act. Hence, with a view to have correct interpretation and implementation of the NDPS Act, it was decided by the government to rectify the anomaly in Section 27A of the Act by substituting Clause 8B in place of Clause 8A in Section 27A. Speaker, sir. Sir, as parliament was in session and urgent legislation was required to be made, the president promulgated the Narcotic Drugs and Psychotropic Substances Ordinance 2021, Order Number 8 of 2021, on the 30th September 2021 for rectifying the said anomaly by substituting in Section 27A of the NDPS Act the reference of Clause 8B of Section 2 or for Clause 8A of Section 2. Sir, the amendment does not create any offense, but contains a legislative declaration that reference of Clause 8A always meant the corresponding renumbered provision in Clause 8B.
Yes.
And the amendment seeks to rectify this anomaly by making changes in Section 27A of the said Act in order to carry out the legislative intent of the statute, which has always been to read Clause 8B in Section 27A and already stood therein. Sir, as per report titled as Crime in India 2020, and published by the National Crime Record Bureau, total 59,806 incidents were reported in the country under the NDPS Act during the year 2020. West Bengal has only 1,626 cases during the period. The numbers, I believe, are underreported. Sir, the state
yes, police. No, conclude.
Sir, please, sir. The state police has had its own rule book insofar as maintaining law and order is concerned. When an elected member, myself, sir, when an elected member of parliament is assaulted and the culprit is roaming freely, we can think the partisan manner in which the state police is functioning. Sir, here I would like to draw your kind attention of the government towards the misuse of NDPS Act by the government of West Bengal, where large number of political workers are arrested or detained under the various provisions of the NDPS Act.
Thank you.
It has become an instrument of the state oppression against the party workers.
Yes.
With this, sir, I would like to I would like to request that there should be some kind of monitoring so that state's enforcement agencies may not misuse this NDPS Act for political gain.
Suresh
Thank you, sir.